You know, guys, I spent a lot of time wondering about what I should be doing for a Christmas special this year as a video, and after thinking a lot about it, I thought that the most appropriate thing to say would be thank you. We started off this year and we had 12,000 subscribers. We're finishing it off and we have 40,000 subscribers. That's incredible, and that's all thanks to you guys. You guys who come to watch the videos. The ones who write a comment, the one who called me Ditch Vision all the time. I may hate you in the moment, but I really do appreciate because most of the time I know you guys are just teasing. And there are some haters, but the guys that show up every video, the one that give me constructive criticism, the one telling me, "Ray, I'm not sure this is working. This might work better." The ones who are just there like, "Ray, I love your content. Keep going." Those are the people that make this possible because I read those comments and it just energizes me. I read all the comments, guys, and you guys are just incredible. Like the growth we've had has been crazy and it's just been an experience, and I want to thank you guys all for that because with none of what you're seeing where we're here today, none of it would have been possible without you guys. And I want you to understand, like, I am so thankful to you guys, and I wish you nothing but the best because you guys have been helping me just move forward and keep pushing that boundary of what I can achieve. And just without you guys, that wouldn't have been possible. So, with the year to come, I hope that I can keep counting on you guys for support. We've got some big project planned. Me and Nick, hopefully something big will be coming, and I hope I can continue to lean on you guys because I think you guys will like it. And I want to get some better content out there for you because there's nothing more exciting for me than making a really, really cool video and then seeing a comment be like, "That was awesome." So, for all that having been said, thank you very much, and enjoy your holidays, guys.